We are asked to factor the given trinomial by factoring out the greatest common factor. The first step is to determine the greatest common factor of all of the terms of the polynomial. We do this by first determining the prime factorization of each term in the trinomial. To determine the prime factorization of 30x cubed, we first determine the prime factorization of 30. 30 is equal to 5 times 6, 5 is prime. 6 is equal to 2 times 3, both of which are prime. And now we can write the first term of 30x cubed as 2 times 3 times 5 times 3 factors of x, which gives us 2 times 3 times 5 times x times x times x. Then we have minus, and now we need to determine the prime factorization of 36x squared by first determining the prime factorization of 36. 36 is equal to 6 times 6. 6 is equal to 2 times 3 here as well as here. Both 2 and 3 are prime. We can now write 36x squared as 2 times 2 times 3 times 3 times x times x. Then we have plus. To determine the prime factorization of 12x, we first determine the prime factorization of 12. 12 is equal to 4 times 3. 4 is equal to 2 times 2. We can write 12x as 2 times 2 times 3 times x. And now to determine the greatest common factor, we circle the common factors among all three terms. Notice all three terms contain a factor of 2, a factor of 3, and a factor of x. The three terms do not contain any other common factors other than 1, which means 2 times 3 times x, or 6x, is the greatest common factor. To factor the trinomial, we now factor 6x out of the trinomial by using the distributive property in reverse. So beginning with the given trinomial, we want to factor out 6x. If we factor out 6x from 30x cubed, which is here, we can see we're left with 5 times x, which is 5x squared. And then we have minus. If we factor 6x from 36x squared, which is here, we can see we're left with 2 times 3 times x, or 6x. And then we have plus. If we factor 6x from 12x, which is here, we can see we're left with 1 factor of 2, giving us plus 2. The factored form of the given trinomial is 6x times the quantity 5x squared minus 6x plus 2. The last step, though, is to check our work by multiplying the two factors, which means to check, we need to multiply 6x and the quantity 5x squared minus 6x plus 2 to make sure we do get the original trinomial. To determine the product, we distribute 6x, which will give us three products. 6x times 5x squared is 30x cubed. Minus 6x times 6x is 36x squared, plus 6x times 2 is 12x, which, notice how, is the original trinomial, verifying we did factor correctly. I hope you found this helpful.